Well, this week, the Atlantic States Marine Fisheries Commission voted to completely shut down the shrimp season for the Gulf of Maine, and that's all of the water off our coast. It's more bad news and a very frustrating time for New Hampshire's fleet, which really depends on it for a chunk of their income. Fisherman Mike Anderson has spent winters hauling shrimp and selling it straight off the dock in Rye Harbor. That won't be happening this year because the entire Gulf of Maine is off limits for shrimpers, which includes the majority of what's left of the New Hampshire fleet.
It's a big blow. I mean, everything, this has just been a bad year all the way around. Between the groundfish industry, we were cut 77%. And the tuna fishing was very slow this year, and now to not have a shrimp season in the middle of winter, it's really tough this year.
As scientific data has shown, the shrimp population is on a dramatic decline. The season has been shortening, but this is the first time since 1978 that there's been a complete moratorium to rebuild the stock.
Traditionally, the season usually runs from December to May, to the end of May, and every year the season's set depending on how much stock biomass is out there of shrimp.
After years of fishing, Peter Kendall finally gave up and sold his boat this summer. Now he manages the Yankee Co-op and wants to clarify that overfishing is not to blame.
We didn't even catch half of our quota last year, and so it's really not the fishermen to blame. It's more of an environmental factor that's going on right now.
Ocean temperatures have risen. Shrimp and the plankton they rely on need cold water. Fishermen say the scientific community needs to figure out what's happening out there without decimating an age-old industry.
And we just hope that next year the scientists will allow us to have somewhat of a season, anything.
Kendall points out that if closing this season doesn't result in a marked increase in the shrimp population, well, that would prove, in his mind anyway, that what's happening is not tied to fishing. Reporting live in Portsmouth, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.